Hello, I'm Kim Christopher, Program Director for SlimGenics. Today I have the honor of speaking with world-renowned nutritionist and pharmacognosist, Dr. Dennis Jones. Thanks for being with us, Dr. Jones.
It's a pleasure.
Dr. Jones, as you know, the science of thermogenesis is the basis of the SlimGenics program. What are the best ways to maximize the thermogenic effect on the body and increase the metabolic rate of someone on the SlimGenics program?
Well, the first and most important is to have an adequate protein intake. We already know that protein intake is important in terms of not losing lean body mass, but it is equally important in terms of increasing the metabolic rate of the body. Some proteins are more thermogenic than others, and it all depends on the content they have of a couple of essential amino acids, which are used by the body to make the hormones which actually control thermogenesis. And just to put it in perspective, thermogenesis, though it means literally generation of heat, in nutritional terms, it means generation of energy. And specifically, it means the extra energy which the body creates to metabolize the protein. And it's a consequence of metabolizing the protein that creates this extra energy. So the metabolic rate increases, and then that increase will last for maybe 4 to 6 hours. And you could literally say that everything you consume during that 4 to 6 hours is being burnt in a hotter fire. So thermogenesis is extremely important in terms of weight loss. Not only can we use protein for this, but we can also use certain natural substances which occur, for example, in bitter orange and in green tea and quercetin. And these substances are all capable of increasing the metabolic rate. And the effect with protein is additive, so that by taking a supplement like this, and particularly taking ThermoBoost, which is consumed as a drink, you get an additive effect, and the ThermoBoost, being taken as a drink, increases your water intake. And the level of hydration of the body is important for the metabolic rate. If you become dehydrated, then your metabolic rate will fall no matter what you do. So keeping hydrated is important, and getting people to drink is important. All these factors together all contribute to getting the best results from a weight loss program.
Great. Thank you, Dr. Jones.
You're very welcome.